Keep Fit by Sikea.
Pendant le mois de Ramadan, il est très très important, surtout pour mes patients qui souffrent de maladies métaboliques comme diabète, hypertension, que je fais très attention à cette diète. Surtout, une journée, je ne pas pour manger. Donc, je dois bien connaître quand je peux commencer à manger, le matin et le soir, qui je peux manger. Il est très très important, cette diète constitue une diète équilibrée, pas trop de sucreries, riche en fibres et respecter cette malade qui je tenais. Il est aussi très important, un patient qui prend un comprimé, un médicament pour diabète, hypertension, cholestérol ou une autre malade, de contacter votre médecin et de demander comment vous distribuer une dose, un médicament en fonction de l'heure qui se peut manger et en fonction de l'heure qui se habitue à prendre votre médicament. L'exercice est très très important, une vie équilibrée en termes d'exercice et de repas que je peux prendre. Contrôler avec votre médicament, je te contrôle, je ne serai pas bien. Je me retrouve à la prochaine. Merci.
Greetings from Welkin Hospital. Today, I will be sharing with you the safety measures that we have implemented at our hospital. Your health and safety is of high priority for us, and that's why we bring to you this video that shows the safe environment that we have created for you. Let's take a glimpse of the patient pathway that we have at our hospital. We have three points of entry: the main lobby for our patients and visitors, the emergency entrance for emergency services, and entrance for colleagues, suppliers and contractors. Upon your arrival, wearing of mask is compulsory. You will be kindly prompted to sanitize your hands, get your temperature checked as you embark on the journey inside the hospital. If your temperature is below 37.8 degrees centigrade, you will be allowed to enter the premises. However, if ever you have a temperature higher than 37.8 degrees centigrade, you will be guided to an observation room where you will be going through our basic screening process by answering a few questions. It's very important that the patient has a responsibility to share accurate information for us to be able to serve you better. If you have a low score, this means that the risk of having COVID-19 is low. You will hence be directed to the outpatient department to proceed with your planned activity. Every step of your way through our hospital is clearly defined for a better guidance. We have put strict emphasis on social distancing, and our personnel who are well equipped with masks remains at your service. Our premises are frequently cleaned and disinfected to ensure safety of each and everyone. In case you have a high score on risk, this means that the risk of having COVID-19 is high. You will hence be seen by a consultant who will therefore advise if a COVID-19 test is required. At the same time, the RPHS will also be informed. While waiting for the RPHS, you will be redirected to an isolation unit which has been designed for this specific purpose. Our teams are well trained and equipped to guarantee the best possible quality of care. Your health remains our topmost priority. Thank you for your continued trust, and together, let's make a difference.